Oh, they definitely got in. Well, it looks like it's working, so. Okay, all right. How's that doing for health? Still pretty good. Oh. Oh, they got up. There a guy on the roof? No? Okay. Reload. Oh, she got me. Looks like only one guy came in here so far. Okay. Do a repair on this guy real quick. Okay. Oh, how'd you get in here? What? That was weird. Couple of stragglers. No. Wait, what? Excuse me? How did you get in here? That's not okay. They're like hopping over each other. I'm gonna have to build that up probably 3 high. Yeah. They're like climbing over each other. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make it 3 high, I think. So it's not super terrible, actually. They seem to be hitting something. Hello. One of those might have been for me. Yeah, little bit of a fail on the base design, a tiny bit. It seems to be working out like really, really good though, which is nice. I like that. This is our gas doing. Let's go ahead and refuel real quick. So there might be climbers? I don't really know. We'll do the 3 high thing, and if they still get in day 21, I mean, by that time we're gonna have a lot of stuff and things going around the whole entire base anyway, but did they get in? Did they break through? I don't know if they broke through or not. Why do I keep doing that? Oof. Ouch. Yeah, they're like climbing the wall. I got climbers. Why are they getting in all of a sudden? Supposed to be coming in through here. Yeah, they're like jumping too high, which is kind of weird. Shit, they got through. Why are they attacking that, though? That doesn't make any sense to me. Oh boy. Alright, so oh, spitter. We got a spitter. Sneak under this. Yes, okay. Go away, lady. You're stupid. All right, they're getting in through here now. I'm trying to. Alright, almost over. Got about an hour to go here. It's not terrible. I think we have enough cobblestone to repair what we need to. Hehehe. Oh, got a crawler. Oh, you dirty dog. Another crawler. I think I got a couple stragglers here. Let's refuel, turn this off. Yeah, looks like a couple stragglers. Rifle parts. Force seal. Or, yeah, whatever. Yeah, we got a couple stragglers. Looks like some of them just got distracted and started going after this stuff. XPZs, please. Alright, so yeah, we're gonna need, definitely went after that a lot. That's fine. I just wanna see here. Oof, they did a number on this one. Interesting. Okay. Maybe because, yeah, okay. I understand why that came through. Oh, is that bird's nest? Yes, it is. Could take your feathers. Yes, I will. See how badly they screwed this up. Oh. I didn't see that they did come in. But they sure did. Thank you. Yeah, all in all, not terrible. It worked, ladies and gentlemen. We survived. And that's what matters. Repair this guy. Just want to make sure they're all nice and repaired. Sweet. All right. These guys are good, I think. Yeah, okay. Get a little bit of food in us. Yeah, I think the next order of business is getting all these to 3 high. See what that does for us. Maybe work on some blade traps as well. But yeah, all in all, probably gonna upgrade this to cement as well. Keep this part the way it is a little bit. Obviously upgrade all that stuff to cement, but yeah, gonna need a lot of freaking concrete. Well, thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today. If you liked what you saw, please drop a like, favorite, share all the good stuff on the video. If you're new, make sure to subscribe. I know I already said that, but it also helps the channel if you'd like to see more stuff and things. Also on the weekends, like I had said, previous, I stream every Saturday and Sunday night at 9 or 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time over on twitch.tv/dreamcaster_13, but all the links will be in the down there in the description. Yeah, I'm just gonna get organized now and get prepared to go out, because in the next episode we're probably gonna go to the trader. See what he has to offer us.